Hello friend, welcome to a new video from Netten. I will show you how to build a backup server installed on Windows. I choose rBackup to recommend you because it is installable on Windows operating system and very easy to install and configure. On the computer used as the backup server, go to the rBackup homepage and download the rBackup server and install it like any other software. To configure the rBackup server, open any web browser and enter the address localhost 55414. The first configuration you need to do is determine where to store the backup files and images. As you can see, I will keep the backup data in partition C and in the rBackup folder. You can completely change where your backed up data is stored. Virus scanner on Windows operating system will assume that backup data is sent from clients and check it regularly. As a result, the data sent from the client will be interrupted or corrupted. We don't expect that to happen to our data, so you can configure the virus checker program on Windows operating system as above. With this configuration, the Windows computer will skip checking for temporary files created by rBackup. Thus, the backup data will not be corrupted or interrupted. Next, we will set the server URL, otherwise it will cause data recovery error. To configure it, you need to know what is the IP address of the rBackup server. In this example, my computer IP address is 10.11.32.135. You configure the same as above and change the IP address to match your rBackup server. I recommend specifying a static IP address for the rBackup server to avoid future errors. Next, you create an account to access the rBackup server, which will help you access the backed up data and restore it. You write them down to use in the next steps. For other computers where you want to back up your data, you download the rBackup client and install it. By default, rBackup will back up all the data on the clients, too much, so I will adjust. For the above reason, I will specify the folders I want to back up on the client. rBackup is a client and server backup system, and a combination of image and file backup that keeps data safe. File and image are backed up while your computer is running and won't affect the work you're doing. As you have seen, rBackup server will automatically detect computers that have rBackup client installed on the local network and perform data backup. In addition to the folders you specified for backup, rBackup will also create a backup image of your Windows system. This process is fast or slow depending on how much or how little your data is, as well as the connection bandwidth between the server and the client. I will fast forward this section to introduce you to the data recovery process. As you can see, I will completely delete the data in the folder specified in the previous section, and next I will restore it. Note that you need the account created in the previous step to perform data recovery. After the restore, the data is completely restored as it was before it was deleted. If you want me to make a video on how to restore your computer from a system image, leave a comment. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel.